It just come natural. Focus, that's how a nigga get it. If you talk about money, let's get it. This shit too easy. From the hood, motherfucker, what's good? If you ain't heard about us, you sure. This shit too easy. I walk it, I walk it. Yeah. I talk it, this shit talk too easy. I live it, I live it. I spit it, this shit too easy. The video, too easy. The old boys, rock, everybody in the building. And I ain't gonna say the hood. We in the cut, you heard? About to get this shit popping and all that.
College, that's what's up with my bank. I get money all the time, cause I'm always on my grind. And this shit's so easy, I do it all the time. Focus, that's how we get it. Talking about money, that's it. This shit too easy. On the road, motherfucker, what's good? If you ain't heard of Paris, you sure. This shit too easy. I'm walking,
So, how's you gonna do your Dolo scene real quick?
Chainsaw,
yeah, that's your sick. That's your move for the day.
That shit's heavy. Get your workout.
Yeah.
Get your workout.
You can do two hands and you get too tired, like start pumping it and shit.
Get hype with that shit.
All right. All right, that's how we get it. If you talk about money, let's get it. This shit too easy. From the hood, motherfucker, what's good? If you ain't heard about us, you sure. This shit too easy. I won't get it, I won't get it. I'm soaking, this shit too easy. I live it, I live it.
Behind the scenes right here, it's your boy Ola, aka Hus.
Motherfucking tired. It's been a little bit of a long day. About to go home, eat some chicken strips and shit. See y'all next time around. Next video. Thanks, my man, Judge. Get the motherfucker over here, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. My nigga right here. Right now. You know what I mean? I ain't get to talk no shit today, you know what I mean? Because I wasn't in the video, but we made it happen, though, you know. Thanks to this little dog right here, this little HD Cannon.
Hush, my fella, aka Ola Dick.
We about to smoke some weed.
I ain't smoking shit, I'm on parole. I ain't smoking nothing.
Except for him.
I smoke weed. I won't ever quit. You'll never hear about me quitting weed.
I'm back in 2-3 months. How you can do life and you know?